we're still so early in this process. I still believe that Jimmy Butler's going to end up somewhere else next season. Remember, he doesn't have a no-trade clause, so what Jimmy Butler wants to do isn't necessarily foremost here. This isn't the situation like Paul George with the Pacers, where you know that Paul George wants to be a Laker in a year, so you have to make a trade with him now. This is a little bit of a different deal. I still think that Jimmy Butler could end up with either the Cavaliers or the Celtics. I think those would be the two most likely options still.
Okay, but if you had to pick one team, where do you see him ending up?
I still think he may end up in Cleveland. Look, I know that the David Griffin firing sort of held up the process here, and that David Griffin was working on acquiring a draft pick to include in the trade, Kevin Love, flip the draft pick, try to get Jimmy Butler from Chicago. I still think that the Cavaliers presented a really interesting option for Jimmy Butler. And listen, if LeBron's working on it, Jimmy Butler may be convinced. LeBron can be very convincing. You talk about coming here to Cleveland, you have a chance to win a championship. If Chicago gets the right offer, I can still see Jimmy Butler ending up as a Cavalier.